What's up, guys? This is Not a Fox again, back with Max Payne. The American Dream, Chapter 2, live from the crime scene. Try not to die as much again. Because for last video, what happened? Oh yeah, I got to the vault, I died, I had to come back here and I quit. Because that was kind of annoying. So there we go. That guy's dead. Gotta teabag him. Just because. Jump teabag. That was epic. Alright. I wonder if you can shoot the rats. You can shoot the rats. I hope the guys that are up here didn't hear that, though. I thought you brought the detonator. No, it doesn't matter. He's gonna shoot you. You're dead. And then bullet time! Ah, jeez. No, don't bring your buddies. Oh, crap. He brought his buddies. And that wasn't even fair. I just shoot them all while they're like, hey, what's going on, Vinny? The door had been welded shut ages ago
and the bomb was missing a detonator.
Max Payne, you talk too loud.
What's going on, Vinny? We heard you shooting at some guy, and so we're back to you shooting other guys.
I don't know. Too freaking hurt, man. There we go. Just blast these guys. Die. Mother crap. Oh, you motherfuckers. Can I be hurt during bullet time? Probably. There we go. Okay, is that it? I think there's one more. Oh, shit. There we go. I was right. Sadly. Okay, let's... we'll save us. I can't remember what the save buttons are. I think it's like... F2 or something? F5? Yeah! Okay, good. Because that is annoying. Don't want to be dealing with that anymore. Ah, shit, there's more. Yeah. I love how strategic this game is. Run in a circle and hope that the hitboxes are so terrible that you can hit a guy from like a mile away with a shotgun.
You suck.
Yeah, at least I'm right here now. Okay, that one won't. Alright, let's figure this out. Yeah, it's you that died, not me. You derp. Okay. Where's all the pills? I need pills. I said E. Okay, or not. It's a phone. Painkillers. Still pretty hurt, though.
We come to you now live from the crime scene.
Who is this?
Says Max Payne.
Right back at you.
This is Deputy Chief Jim Bravora from the NYPD. Criminal activities and surrender immediately.
Sure thing, Jim. Me and the boys have been talking and everyone's real sorry. They'll never do it again.
Who the hell is this?
Max, you're
being
so silly.
Being placed at the scene of a bank robbery wouldn't have tipped the odds in my favor.
Okay. Let's go pick up his guns real quick. Reloaded. No, let's stick with the Beretta. Okay, there's nothing in there, I don't think. There's nothing really useful in any of the vaults. Okay, I guess it is only here. Let's go see what's in here. I don't think there was anything, like, literally.
Bank robber score lay on the table.
Oh, wait, there's this. This thingy right here.
The bank robber's been after Acer Corporation bonds. The Acer success story had recently been on every channel and on the cover.
Okay, I don't care. I already saw you. In the last video. I'll just skip through the videos if I have to again.
The bank robbers had left their tools on the table.
Left their tools on the table.
Judging by the detonators, the crooks had bought enough explosives to send Lady Liberty into orbit.
Probably. Yep. Alright, go. Gotta get back out there. Yeah, maybe I should just do double. Why not? It's fun. Oh, lots more shotgun ammo. Yay! Shotgun ammo! Gonna shoot people! Oh, wait, where? Oh, no, they don't come up till... Yeah, they're gonna come up over here. That's right. Even though it's really not fair. There we go.
Oh, you're dead.
And you're dead too, Jimmy. Ah, that wasn't so bad. How did I get just totally destroyed last time? Meh. Run! Run! Holy crap. How did the detonator sound like a car when you lock it with your little, you know, your little keychain thing? Go boop boop! Oh man, if there was a guy behind that, that would have been so funny. Just like, oh. Oh god. Wait.
Hold it. Max,
oh, that's a good guy.
You almost gave me a heart attack. I nearly shot you.
Alex, we're glad to see you.
What the hell's going on? There are more corpses here than at the
city. Oh, it's that. Oh, yeah, it's Alex, the guy you're supposed to.
Tunnel job straight to the Roscoe Bank vault through the old station wall. This is Lupino's gig?
This is Lupino's doing? Lupino's men? Really?
No.
Sure know how to pick a place.
Watch out. Oh, and then, like, just like that.
Alex!
He's dead. Of course. Everyone that Max Payne loves dies.
There was nothing I could do. He was dead. I could tell by the empty, accusing stare of his eyes.
So he thinks it's your fault, Max? Well, it probably is. Oh, crap. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's up, dude?
Shoot all of you.
Oh, what a douche. He just hides behind the cage. He thinks that's gonna save him.
But it's not.
Wait, what was that? I have grenades? When the hell did I pick up grenades? Well. That would have helped a little bit ago. Yay, pain pills. And that's gonna help right now. Good enough. My feet can hurt a little bit. I have two more. Good, alright. Water? Oh, wait, never mind.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, let's do that.
Too bad you won't be making it out of here.
Especially you, because you died by a garbage can, which means you suck. Oh, shit. Yeah. Trying to sneak up on me with your half zipped up jacket and your friggin' scarf sticking out like a douche. Oh wait, you are a douche. Okay, back to my feet hurting. Oh, my bunions, they're screaming. Shut up, Max. You got more important things to do. What is that? Kinda looked like a shredder or something for a sec. But I'm sure it is more important than that, because why would a shredder be in the subway? I don't know. That's why I'm asking you guys. You seem to be very smart. That's why I ask you things. Is that me? Have you seen this missing person? No. Oh wait, there's a lot of missing people, so never mind. I thought it was just like 10 pictures of the same person. Wait, can you walk while crouched? No. That's what I thought. Okay, well.
Alex had kept me relatively sane for the past 3 years.
3 years?
Now I didn't know how I felt. Somehow he had stumbled upon something big and ended up stepping on Jack Lupino's toes.
Oh lordy. Alright, chapter 3. Playing it Bogart. What's it this one gonna mean? I don't know.
We shall play the game and find out.
Payne ran this racket of sex, drugs, and contract killings from a sleazy hotel in a slum block of tenements.
Of course, that's where they always are, right?
The NYPD was closing in. I could hear the sirens. Their wail was a crescendo. Lupino thought he could get us by taking Alex out and leaving me to take the fall for it. All he'd gotten was my attention.
Why would they think that you shot your own buddy?
It was a sad old thing with flickering lamps and faded colors, cheap mobster punks and tired-eyed prostitutes.
Aww. Tired-eyed prostitutes.
I walked straight in, playing at Bogart, like I'd done 100 times before. The place was run by a couple of murdering mobsters with shark smiles.
Hey, buddy.
Finito brothers.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the pain in the butt. Painted a max.
You're oh, they know it's me.
Do you make that up yourselves, or you get some wino downstairs to come up with it? Don't
Bands
answer
with
that.
A max.
A rhetorical question. I got something for the boss. Lupino around?
That kind of depends on who's asking. A friend or a junk squad plan. But don't answer. It's one of how do you put it, rhetorical questions. Lupino ain't here, but he said bye.
Oh,
Lupino
no.
Lupino wasn't in his cheap hotel. Instead, I ran into the Finito brothers. My cover had been blown. The door slammed shut behind me.
Now
I was dodging bullets like raindrops.
Raindrops are falling on my window. That doesn't look like I'm dodging bullets very much. Okay, now it is. Oh, bullcrap, I was in cover. Oh, take that. Pain pill. You know what? Screw you. Side off. Yeah, that's right. It's a rhetorical question, you douche. I'm gonna try and take my one-liners
from me.
Caught
my eye.
I'll get to it. Let's see if I can open the safe. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. Are they gonna come in after a certain amount of time, or... I don't know. Well, let's...
I'd met Lupino only once. Ugh. The gangster ran all his rackets through his right-hand man, Vinny Gagniti. Gagniti was a high-strung whiner on the verge of breaking apart, like an overamped Energizer bunny. He had the brains
good
to run
analogy.
The business, but he lacked the balls, always falling short, taking his frustration out on underage addicts and call girls.
Oh.
The VDL goes down at your hotel.
Nice.
Jack's exact words, quote, Vinny, you're in charge of this one, unquote. Rico Muerte is coming to see you through. Anything goes wrong and everybody's gonna get dead. Goes double for you. Treat this guy real good. Anything he wants, you give him.
For
Don't screw this up or you're finito, finitos.
A V deal meant added security, locked doors, and lots of nerves.
V deal.
That you triggered.
Oh, yeah,
first.
The drug. It's
I'd
called
nothing coming in,
Valkyrie or something.
Been there. Rico Muerte was a regular Kaiser Soze, a spook story told to keep the apes in line. 313. The Finitos had scribbled Muerte's room number on the note's margin.
Well, now I know where to go, at least. Ah, crap. Yep, they're gonna come in. Wait, grenade. Ah. Oh. Yeah. Never mind. I lied. Oh, damn. Oh, wait a minute. Don't tell me. Oh, thank God. Oh my God, I thought I was gonna have to do that whole last part of that chapter again. I would be so pissed. And then I probably wouldn't have played Max Payne for a long time. Okay. Well, Payne, yeah, I'm fully healed.
A letter on the desk caught my eye.
Yeah. Oh, there was three there, I didn't know that. I'm gonna throw my grenade at them. That's gonna be funny. Yeah, okay, skip, because we already watched you. Oh my God. That wasn't the right door. I feel dumb. Ugh. Ooh. Die. Yes. Jesus, I just fully healed myself and I'm already halfway dead again. This game is ridiculous. I will never play it on the harder difficulties. I will never survive.